it's time for working out. It's time for work out. Let's go work out this morning. I'm going to work out with my baby. Going to the field, to gym, to whatever you can call it. That we're just going to work out this morning. So, baby, say hi to fans. Yeah, hi. Leave me alone. You be in your sports mode, all right? Let's go working out.
Let me see hand. See this.
Which person's hand?
This too.
Okay. Have you seen the flower before? Okay. Don't know what it's called.
Yeah.
I've forgotten the name, but usually while in school, I normally ask us to bring it. I've forgotten the name. You guys are strange when you see something new that you have not seen before.
Huh?
You see something new that you have not seen before, you act like you want to eat it, you want to take it home. Concentrate, Jay. Let's go working now. Let's go working.
Oh, yeah. Get it.
Right on, sir.
Thank you.
Mama, sir, let's go. Yes, sir. This person is just coming. We're a little bit late. Sun is coming out early these days. Oh, this is the field. Oh, we have arrived. Look at people. Lots of people are already there. Many people are already there. Oh, they're not the sounds. Look at you doing down there. Yeah. You're going to join them. Please just do and put for me. Let me sanitize my hand. Oh, it's okay. And then mask up. Put on your mask. Yeah, so that you'll be safe. Stay safe. Bye. Okay. We started.
Huh?
Guys, I'm so tired. I'm done with the workout. You can see the way I'm sweating. It's not an easy though. When you're looking at it, it looks like it's simple. It is easy, but it's not easy. But we got to do it because want to be fit. Yeah, we just want to be fit. And that's what we are doing. Oh my gosh. And this quarantine season, we are very careful on what to do. Who go close to how do it. And one good thing about this gym, about this training or workout is that as soon as you get to the field, you got to sanitize your hands because so many excellent people are here. Health officers and dead, I'm very careful about their health, you know. So you gotta sanitize your hand, mask up, so as far as to stay safe. Thank you guys for today's workout. I think we are done. I'm done. I can't kill myself. I can't come and die, Jerry. But it's not easy. It's not an easy thing. Yeah. Oh my God. See, I'm sweating like a chick papa now.
Okay, guys. It's time to go home. For a long while, I've not been working out since this workout. I think I come out every day. I stopped my workout, earning money workout, because of my job. I got the job. Sorry, I didn't tell you guys. I lost job and I got another one. So, and this new job of mine doesn't give me time. I don't want it to work out. I have to go to the office.